Hello and welcome to Fonto Plumo. My name is Frank and today we will talk about the Aurora 88 Minerali fountain pen. The Minerali is based on Aurora's popular 88 model, which means the rounded ends top and bottom. And it is a demonstrator fountain pen with colored ends and a colored sensor ring. The details we will show you in a bit in a more close-up video. We will cover the basics first and then we will zoom in into the pen. So the Aurora Minerali is 137 mm capped. It's 132 uncapped. And it's 163 when you post it. It's pretty long when you post it, but I think it's pretty decent, and the weight, it's a low weight pen, it's 22 grams, so it doesn't get too heavy or so. I use them unposted, so this is how it would look unposted. The Minerali is a limited edition fountain pen by Aurora. It's limited to 188 pieces per color. There are 5 colors. There's a blue, there's a yellow, a green, a red and a purple. Right now we have in stock the blue, yellow and green, and the red and the purple, they are still to arrive. They are with nib sizes, fine, medium, broad. I think that those are the three you can choose from. 18 karat gold nib, made by Aurora, beautiful nibs, ebonite feet. I personally really like them. So here you have a close-up of the Aurora Minerali. You see the blue top and bottom and a blue center band. You see the nib perfectly aligned with the clip, which is a big plus in my book. Aurora written on the band, and then here you see the piston mechanism. On the back side, here you will have the limited edition number, and here you will see the nib, the skull work on the 18 karat gold nib. As the section is transparent, you see the nib walk through the section, and then you see the feet as well. Turning it around so I can show the filling mechanism. So to fill the pen, you first turn it all the way to the bottom. You dip the nib in ink up to here. Then you turn it back up. And that's it. And here you have the three colors which are currently available side by side. So the red and the purple are still to come, but here you have the green, the yellow and the blue side by side. So let's do some writing. I dipped it in Lamy Blue ink. This is a Rhodia A5 ice pad. It glides beautifully over the paper. There is a little bit of line variation. Lays down the ink very, very good. It's perfect to me. It's a little bit on a thin side for medium. All the Aurora's I have used so far, apart from the flex nibs, they are a little bit thinner than a typical Western nib. So I usually use fine nibs, but for the Aurora I may opt for the medium myself. That's of course personal. When you get the Aurora, the Minerali, it comes in a big box, like big and heavy box. It has an outer sleeve. You take off the outer sleeve, then you have a cardboard box which says Aurora. Then you have the details of the pen on the side. You take the box out of the cardboard box, and then you get a big, big silver wooden box. Again, with the Aurora logo on top. You open that. Let's see if nothing falls out. Yeah, okay. There you get an invitation to visit the Aurora Museum. You would have the pen here. And then you can take off this. Then you will have the warranty leaflet and a bottle of ink. Close that again. So when you get it, you know you bought a luxury pen. That is it. Hope you enjoyed it. Let us know if you have any questions, comments, leave them here in the YouTube video, chat, send us an email. Hope to see you next time. Goodbye.